Hello traders, welcome to the Forex Advan. So we are going to today going the strategy 17. This is a new strategy, and beauty of this strategy, it is a very low risk. So see the trades, it is connected. These are the FX book portfolio. So we will take back all the portfolio first, and we will see the which accounts we are connecting it. So from this high frequency, we are taking this account, and yes, it's a very old account, since November 26, 2019, total 15 months. And the graph, you see the constantly it is going up. Risk, if you ask us, it's only 1 to 2%. That's the beauty of this strategy, since the 15 months. And the major pair connected, Euro-USD, GBP-USD. It has already digested the movement of the COVID. It has already digested a big Brexit movement of the pound. And Euro, 100, 500, 700 pips, 1000 pips, it's a strong backtested strategy. So you might ask that a return, how much? A return also the very less, as obviously the risk is low, return will be the low, 5 to 10%. So you might ask that what will the advantage will I get if I put $1,000 at $10,000 in this strategy? So if you put $10,000, you get 500 profit definitely, as the we are trading with a 0.01 lot only. Bought the pairs starting lot size with the 0.01 lot. So you might say that I am not satisfied with 500 or with the $1,000 profit. So we can increase the lot size from 0.1 and you will get 50 to 100% ROI. Immediately your risk will increase 10 to 20%. If you are ready with that, we will do the 0.1 lot size. But there are the another ways that there are the client who has the capital of 100K. 250k, 500k, or over the 1 million. So they do not want to take the risk of their base capital. They want with only 1 and 2% risk, and they want a 5 to 10% return. So 5% return means $50,000 profit per month you are getting to the 100k profit. So which is a very quite good. And from this $50,000 profit, we can do the higher risk adjusted strategies. So the thing is that in this beauty of this strategy, we will only connect with the 1.0 lot. With the 1 million capital, we will trade with 1.0 lot. Just imagine. And we can get the $50,000 profit. So you stay tuned till the end of the videos. We will reveal how we are trading it. What are the ways? We will see the statement of the account. Complete statement of this account. We will analyze. We will even analyze the core parts, how we are buying and selling in GBPUSD, and what are the secrets behind that. That once we use that type of orders, and then only we are reducing how the we are reducing the risk 1 to 2%. If you are saying it, if you are reducing the risk 1 to 2%, what are the ways we are reducing it? We are going to reveal it. So stay tuned till the end of the videos. Yes, now we will go to the MetaTrader account where this account is connected. So currently the M2M is around 379 open, and yes, Euro-USD and GBP-USD only trading in that. And history we will see since the 2019, it has connected on November, so we get still it is loading. See the, yes, it has been loaded now. So you can reconfirm this order ID, because once you will update the part 2 video, you have this order ID. So you can reconfirm the same account we are updating. As this is a part 1 video of the strategy 17. So once we will update the part 2 video, we will update you the first order ID to reconfirm that we are updating the same account with the same strategy. So there are many orders with the, see the lot size has been traded with the 0.01 only. And the booking profit $15 or $150 as a one lot, as 0.01 so yes, we will see the complete account, and it's a long history. So yes, total profit has booked currently 8,600 only, but this is very safe. And it's a very low risk strategy, very low. And the gaining are even low, 5 to 10%. But if you have bigger capital, you want a peace of mind, you don't want to take any risk, you connect with this strategy and you get a very consistent amount of profit. How we are trading in it? So that's before going to that one, the part, we see the basic of the circle of the hedge strategy, how we are trading with the 0.01 lot. We are using this many time frames, 5 time frames we are using it, and we are using buy stop loss and sell stop loss order. So once the breakout is there, it will take the, it will open the position. So we will see in the live chart in MetaTrader that how we are using the breakout strategy for that. Time period is 15 months old, 86% ROI, and we, and here's 5 to 10% profit reward. And once the, we do the buy, we do the sale in GBPUSD, we do the buy or we do the sale, we will buy the EURUSD. Likewise, cross pair in a circle, it will keep on rotating, and it takes the breakout. And if it enter on a buy side, it wait to take the another breakout in GBPUSD on a sell side. It might open on a buy side, immediately it will take the sell side on a EURUSD, and it wait for the breakout as per the time frame. So if suppose it takes the buy side in M1 time frame in a GBPUSD, it might take the sell position in H1 time frame, but it might take the M15 EURUSD buy position. Again, it will take the M5 sell position. So that's a complex coding and complex strategy with a very, very fine tuned back testing of the more than 10 years. So you don't need to be worried. Your account will remain safe side. And yes, now the third part, we see that the in a live chart that how we are implementing this one. Yeah, so what we do it here, and yes, so see the chart here. So we see the breakout point, we put here at the buy limit order currently. We will open a EURUSD chart, and yes, currently it is a falling the price. So what we do, we use this level 1.1785, this is the H1 time frame. So we keep the sell stop loss limit order 1.17815, and once it triggers, it will execute with the 0.01. What we do with the GBPUSD at the same time, we take the buy entry here in another time frames. As suppose we use here 1.37595, this level, as currently it is trading the 1.37261, so we will put a buy stop loss order. So it will not execute, but once the level will break out, it automatically it cross into the buy side and it use the proper trend, and it will book the profit on that side. So hope it is understand how the buy stop loss and sell stop loss limit order with these two hedge pair. And yes, now we will go to the statement of this account, as it's a huge number of trades. Yes, this is the complete statement. And there are 251 pages. Let's see the number of, it's a long number of orders and long number of trades. And yes, we have executed it in a 15 months, and that's a live, and that's our dedication towards the forex trading. And thanks God that he has given and he has blessed with this much coding and this much our teamwork and our hard dedication, as you can obviously watch in this type of the account. Is to run the account with a 15 month with this many orders, how many servers we require to copy the orders from that. But we are very dedicated, and that's the only the reason the clients are ready to connect with us, and there are huge risks currently going on. So, and we have the new plans, even that if the client want to invest that 5 million, 10 million, even we can connect all the strategy in a one account. So we are ready to launch that plan soon. So we will see the statistics of this account. As see the 0.01 lot we are trading, and so the average profit for this account are 2.26. so 0.01, if the profit is 2.26, with the 0.1 lot the profit will be 22.6, and with 1.0 lot profit will be $220. These are the lot, and these are the your US dollar profit. So don't get it confused with 2.26, as the lot size are very small here. Yes, number of trades are very huge, but it is a 15 months. So per month, we are trading around 900 trades. And in 22 trading days, it's trading almost 40 trades. So there are two pairs, so Euro USD and GBP USD. Both the pairs per day, 20 trades are we are placing it per day. 20 trades, because and for the 20 days we are using more than 200 stop loss limit orders with the 5 time frames, M1, M5, M13 likewise. So yes, we will go to the next part and see the total amount of accuracy is very high here. Yes, obviously our profit trades and loss trades are beat risk rewards under 1.5, or you can say 0.5 our risk reward. It's not above 1. So definitely we have to go above the accuracy of 80%. Yes, our break even are only 66% here. If we go below 66%, account turn into the losses. But definitely our accuracy are 80%. And it is ahead from the break even. 40% we are plus from the break even accuracy. This is the actual accuracy. See, this is the 79% out of 13,000 trades. 10,000 trades are into the profit. And the graphs are constant upside. And the risks are very low, as we said. Maximal drawdown and absolute drawdown only very less. And it's a consistently giving the profit in account. Consistently. With the 15 months. And if you have the big capital, you are ready to connect with this account with a peace of mind. And it will, God willing, give you the profit with the same this strategy. We have to just multiply the lot size if you have the bigger account. And if you want to take the more risk in the same account, then we can even increase from 0.01 lot to 0.1 lot. So ask us and we are ready to help you to connect the account. And wish you happy trading.